What's up, everybody? Geoff Good Gamer here, and I am playing Tom and Jerry for the Super NES. It's one of my favorite classic cartoon shows I used to watch when I was a kid. If you're a big fan of Tom and Jerry, you know the last time I did a Tom and Jerry video was I did two Tom and Jerry games. One for NES, and then one for the Game Boy Color, which you originally just saw. Well, this time, I'm playing the Super NES one, because I like the Super NES one, and it's one of my most favorite. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started. Alright, I got 9 lives. Alright. Smash. Yeah, hey, I have a problem with this jumping. But I'm gonna get this. Don't worry, I'm gonna get through this. Oh. There we go! Whoop! What's wrong with... Whoa! Come on, Jerry. It slipped out like a... What's on a banana peel or something? I'm gonna get that back up there. Ouch! I hurt myself! I'm gonna get back up there. I guess I gotta jump. Come on now! I never had so much trouble doing this. Like, this is the first level. Problem is, he slips like a banana peel. Like he just had a banana. Come on, this ain't no ice level. You better get your butt up there. There we go. Fudge! What's causing? There we go. Slipped off. Don't worry, folks. It'll come back down. I hate this. Fuck it. I'm just going out of this level because I'm tired of this. Lay the cheese and go. Smashy. No. I thought I'm gonna die for a minute. Ouch! Sorry, you guys. Always hitting me. I'm getting out of this level. Okay, let me know in the comments, which is your favorite episode of Tom and... I know I said it before, but what is your favorite episode of Tom and Jerry? And just let me know in the comment. It could be any kind of episode of Tom and Jerry. It could be the Spike and Tyke ones. It could be the one with the zoot suit. I thought that was pretty funny. Or how about the one with Jen, where Tom is on singing to... I know he's singing twice. Alright, here we are at the movies now. Well, you know, this is one thing while I thought the Tom and Jerry cartoons, they're fun to watch. Their slapstick humor is spot on. I have a friend of mine who likes Tom and Jerry also. Oh, gosh. Take care of you. Give me that cheese bite. All right. Heist. Ouch. Ouch! Mommy! I guess I got... There we go. There we go. So many bugs, toys, and all that. Stop hitting me! Alright, here we go. Down and out. There we go. Creaming up. Creaming the crop. Alright, got you. Yeah, let me know in the comment and let me know what Tom's Race where you like, and I'll definitely get your info just nick of time when I see it. Once I see it, I'll be like, oh, okay. That's my favorite too. I like all Tom and Jerry shorts, not just certain. There's all Tom and Jerry shorts I like. I'm not real picky when it comes to Tom and Jerry or Looney Tunes or anything. Anything that made me laugh, you know. I love Looney Tunes. I love Scooby Doo. Scooby's my favorite. Oh fudge! Can we get that cheese? No cracker toast, grommet. Oh, I gotta be careful. There we go. That was easy. This game is pretty damn easy. You know, it's like once you get used to the mechanics of jumping and the speed. There's another game just like this, Pink Panther, which I'll probably play sometime this week, but I really want to focus on other games right now. Actually, I might do some vlogging. Plan to do some vlog videos. That's awesome in the works. You probably think like, oh, this guy got some good skills. Yeah, I do. I just kick. I gotta watch out for the. Alright, that was easy. Take care of Tom. There he is. Oh! I got you, Tom. Come on out. See the monster that she is. Huh? Take care of you. Dang, I miss. Still a miss. Huh, still a miss. Oh, I'm gonna get him. Ouch! Mommy! He should be dead by now. Boom! I get him. Come on, Tom. You gotta die sometime. You can't live forever. Nope. Almost got him. Got him! He's out. Oh, no, Mommy! Oh, no! He lost. Cheese me. Nice cheese bits. Alright, now we got the junkyard. Took him out. Oh, I like the sound of the tires. Well, fudge! Mother freaker. I almost died. Leap of faith. Whoop! Don't worry, folks. I got nine lives. So hopefully... Yep. Especially at 99 lives. I may die once, but I ain't gonna die twice. Whoa, fudge! Whoa! That was close. I thought I was gonna fall off and die again like I did the last time, but not this time! I may die once, but I ain't gonna like multiple dies so many times. It's like, oh, I quit. I don't know how many you get. Whee! Take care of you. Ouch. Ouch. Going up. Going in. Okay, I got a question for you guys. I think I'm making another poll on Facebook, on my Geoff Good Gamer page. I'm thinking, what next game do you want me to play next? I'm thinking between The Jetsons, Monopoly, or Super C. Like, I would like to play Super C, which is pretty decent. Alright, still continuing in the junkyard still. Gotta watch those bad apples. Which I love apples. Apples are good for you. Keep the doctor away. Like carrots. It's good for the eyesight. Yeah. What's some dunk? Alright, here we go. Oh, fun fact. Anybody ever watch Tom and Jerry shorts? That was always been Mel Blanc voiced Tom the Cat in later Tom and Jerry shorts. You can hear his voice. Okay. Something new. I forgot. Hey, whoa. Wowzers. Gotta make sure. Another one. No one bites the dust. I'm getting good at this. Or you am. Alright. I think we're down to the last one. I think this is the boss. Top. All right, we're getting closer to the very end. Now the platforming. All right, getting up there. Whoa! Oh, I can blow up here, okay. That's a great idea. Ooh, I hate this part. Oh. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall off. I need to kiss the ground sometimes. I thought I was gonna fall off and landing into a dead end. Oh crap! Dang it! I jinxed myself. I re-jinxed myself that time. doing so good, and then I jinx myself. Alright, here we go. I seriously think Jerry has the problem. Out of here. Okay. Right, this time I'm gonna be careful this time around. Get me out of here. Oh gosh. Alright, finally made it. Boss fight. I tried not to die so much, guys. But you know, that's what you gotta do. Trials and error. It's been a while playing this. I haven't played this. Oh, here we go. I gotta be watch out for these toys. Look like toys. There we go. All right, good. I'm gonna take care of you. Yep. All right, there you go, Tom. I'm gonna take care of you, Tom. You're out of this game. I'll put you out of your misery. That's what I'm gonna do. If I can. One, two, three. Yep. Got him. He's out cold. That was fun. It's called quick gameplay. It's not so hard. All right, now we're in the toy box. I have to say, this is way different from the NES version, which I preferred the NES one. Oop. Take care of you. Yep, there. Get all these bricks. Hey, Lego. Lego's fun. There's the robots. Is you in my baby? Baby, baby. Now, did they know? Did he? Now, you guys know that was my favorite. One of my favorite short I like. No! Dang it! I only wish they had like some kind of checkpoint where you die off it and just. But they don't have that! There we go. I wonder why I didn't do it in the first place. That don't make no dang sense. I hate dying. No checkpoint. No one whatsoever. There we go. Woo! Are you freaking... Are you kidding me? I'm gonna try again. That was crazy. Nice try. I hate these robots, man. It's getting effing nerves. And jump's pretty... His jumping is pretty weak. See what I'm talking about? What? How? Ah, this thing blocked. I gotta wait for the block to come. This is why I hate these toys. The toy level is so hard. These dang Legos, man. And the thing about it is, he slips like he's on the freaking ice. Like, how the heck he gonna be on ice? This is not an ice stage. Woo! Here we go. Ouch. And I got killed. Okay, not a kill, but a hit. There we go. I gotta be careful what I'm doing, because I don't want to die. Please let it be. Please let it be. This! Exit. Stay left. Gosh dang. Woo boy. This game's getting intense. Please let it be. Beloved mercy of Father, give me strength. Okay, now we just... That platforming business is crazy. You know what this remind me of? Home Alone 2, and the toy in the Sega Genesis version. Which I'll probably play later this year. I can't see! Oh, it's one of those. I don't trust it. Then again... I should never trust my instinct. You know what? Skip the life. I'm not doing that again. F that. I'm not doing it again. That was stupid of me. Falling for that freaking... I thought I'd make it, but I didn't. It's alright, folks. I'm gonna get this. Well, that was dumb. I'm not doing that again. Not making that same mistake. Heck no. Heck no. Fudge! Oh, gosh, oh, gosh, oh, gosh. Woo, boy. I told you I'm not. Why? Jerry, why? Just get me out of this level with your weak jumps. Oh man, I hate when he do that. That's kind of like, he's like he's just walking on butter. He just slip off of there. Take care of you guys. I'm gonna take care of this. Just walking on butter, huh? This time I'm just gonna follow my instinct. I'm not gonna do anything else. Why did you just... Damn springs, man! I hate platforming. I really do hate these platforms, though. This is really crazy for me. I made it anyway. All right, here we go. Oh! Down springs? Why? They had put the down springs in. Oh my god! This is what I'm talking about. Oh, at least I'm out of here. Why? Those damn springs. Who's the idea to put springs in a video game? Springs are supposed to help you, not... I'm gonna stop ranting now, because I'm kind of a little... centric a little bit right now. Fucking springs. Oh, boss fight. God damn it. I gotta stop dying so much. That's the third time I just died. Banana pill. Fucking robot, man. You're in the fucking way. I'm trying to get out of this level so you won't... Alright, here we go. Kill my fucking nerves. There we go. I don't know what's up there. Alright, here we go. Alright, get him. Alright, oh man, I got rage. Where are you going? I got this. Come on, Geoff. Come on, good gamer. You can do this! You did it before. You did it at the arcade. Fudge. Got him. Woo! I did it. Alright. Okay, we're getting close to the very end. I think this is the last level. Now we're in the kitchen. Gotta be careful. That was a joke. Alright, now I'm in the kitchen. Ah, come on! I hate this fucking... You damn, this is some kind of... I must have got some kind of... button, some problem, I guess. There we go. How the body didn't end up doing it in the first place? No! Stop! The fucking hell! Alright, here we go. Let's get this out the way. No! Man! I'm getting stuck in this fucking ass board! Piss me off with this shit. I'm like, what the fuck? Top it off, the fire is coming down. What? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? So many times I played this fucking ass game. Man, fuck you. Fucking jump. It's picking me fucking off. Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, man. Get me up there. Damn it! Why don't he just jump up there? He did it the first time! Maybe it's some kind of mechanic I posted. Don't make no fucking sense. Mm-hmm. Don't make no. Fudge! I hate this game. What did it? You're killing me, game. You're killing me. God damn it! I hate dying. What the fuck? Why is it so wide open like that? God damn it, man. It's pissed me freak off. Come on, now. Damn, shit. Get me over there. Get me the hell over there. Oh. Wait. Think you do it? First place winner goes. Fuck you, man! This is exasperating. Oh, get me over there, you stupid joystick! Fuck this. Come on. Why can't you just jump over there? This is some fucking bullshit! Man, this— oh, this game is driving me crazy! I can't believe this shit! I get so far fucking— and I'm already— I'm pissed off at it, man. I guess this is all fucking bullshit. What? Didn't he just jump? Huh? Do I have some kind of secret? Oh, fuck! God damn it! This is gonna be the most... I'm catching another storm. There we go! Ah! Fucking! Get me up there. Oh, fudge! Fudge! Oh god, this is exasperating. I was almost up there and it decided I wanted to die. Ah! Jerry, you're killing me, man. You're killing me. I guess I gotta time my jumps. Fuck! I missed that one up. Oh, this game, I'm gonna... I'm gonna die. I don't wanna lose any subscribers. There we go. I gotta stop fucking up so much. I really gotta stop fucking up. Fuck you. Bullshit. Oh, there we go. Ugh. Hair on out. I'm gonna start doing that every time. I'm not gonna keep screwing up. I hate screwing up. I really do. Okay, now this is much easier. This I always wanted. A more vibrant platforming without jumping up so freaking high. Oh boy. Can you jump? Oh my gosh. What the fuck? This is some bullsh fucking shit. Man, damn it! Come on, damn! Get up there! Get up there! Fuck this game! It's fucking bullshit. How the fuck am I going to get up there? It's pissing me off. My, who the fucking... Who the fucking programmers, man? This is some fucked up bullshit. How the fuck am I gonna get up there? Oh, God! Are you telling me? I got jib on that top of the... This don't make no... fucking sense! Oh, you kidding me? I get so... freaking... driving me crazy, man. Are you fucking kidding me? How the fuck am I getting up there? Fuck this game, you know what? Shitty ass fucking ass game. The fuck am I gonna get up there? Losing fucking time, that's... Fuck! Damn it! Hate this game so bad! Why am I stuck in the fucking level? This pissed me off! Get up there, you fucking... Man, can't you jump any fucking high? God damn it! Thank you! Why can't you just... So, fucking... Why can't it... I got a question. I got... Why can't... I'm gonna quit this game because I'm sick and tired of this shit. This is so fucking bullshit. I mean, can't you just... Oh! Piss me off with that shit. Get pissed. I'm still getting pissed off. Man, I hate this game. I really do. I'm starting to piss me off. Oh, I'm getting... Can't you just jump up there? Without fucking dying? Shit! This is... Man, this is exasperating. There we go. There we go! I hate this board. I really do. Oh, I just... Alright. Oh! Come on, get out there! Why can't you just jump up there? It's... Up! There we go. Thank goodness, I'm almost out of there. I'm almost out of this level. I'm losing my... Help! Help! I'm losing my mind! Oh! Get me out of this level. Oh, God! My freaking mind was about to just burst open. I'm yelling and screaming. Okay, now I finally... Guys, this game is not easy as I thought it would be. It was easy at first, and I get kind of a little upset. Man, I was going off an angry video game nerd. At least I didn't take the... at least the funny part is, I only decided to take out the game, like... I was going like an AVGN almost. Imagine if AVGN played Tom and Jerry. That'd be kind of cool. I'd like to see that happen. Him reviewing Tom and Jerry games. That way, know the same. That way, I'll be like put in the comment and say, I know how I feel. These Tom and Jerry games are awful. They're not always that good. But the more I get pissed, the more fired up I get. I'm like, I just want to beat this game. Beat this game. I fell in the water. Yeah, swimming. This is just like the Pink Panther. There we go. Well, tell you what, I am getting close to my home. I'm gonna say to go down. Come on. Get up there. Damn it. Made it. Woo! This is gonna be I'll try to make this video short as possible. But I couldn't get to the past. But it's time. I'm gonna get through this. I might need some long ass therapy for playing this game. But I'm gonna get through it, guys. I am. I really am gonna get through it. It's been a long run. But I'm not just gonna like say, oh, at least I didn't. Damn you bugs. Okay, I gotta get that key. There's a key up here I gotta go get. So a lot. Oh, that's right. I got hit him. The only way I get the keys is if I hit him. Oh, there you go. Alright, next. Alright. Get a pack up here. You know, you're getting carried away with that. There you go, got him. Get up here. I think there might be... Oh, fudge! I slipped off! I didn't mean to do that. Slipped up. Once again, you have to... Alright, I got this time. Come on, Tom. Give me. You gotta give up, man. This is gonna be a long ass fight. Thank you. And that's it. Oh, that's the longest fall. Okay, I guess I be careful what I do next time. I'm not going to make that longest jump, longest fall no more, because that was a mistake. I'm never doing that again. Oh, gee, that was a mistake. Oh, wait a minute. I know what to do. Still. Still caught me, huh? I knew you were gonna do that, you little trickster. I'm gonna get on this time. Dang it! I'm gonna get him twice. I'm gonna get him right tight in the face. There we go. He's gonna take his hand off first. Ah, shoot, he did it again. I thought you gonna... There we go. Get one hit. There we go. Might be a glitch. I got this. Ah, my gosh! What'd I do to you? I still get caught. There we go. Get on the spaceship. Getting close. Alright, let's see you take it now. Hit! Huh! Ha! Huh! Did it. Oh gosh, that was crazy! Alright, I like this part. Whee! He's flying in the air! And he's heading back to, he's heading to outer space. In the moon. Poor Tom. All he wanted to do was take care of Jerry and then get some free milk. Can't get that. Well, guys, it's been a long journey. I finally beat this game, and I'm about to say this is one of the worst Tom and Jerry game I've ever played. Oh, I gotta. Let me tell you one thing. This game just. Anyway, if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe. If you're new to the channel, don't forget the notification button, and also you can also support me on Patreon. And plus, if you're I'm going out of town this weekend, so I'll be in Philadelphia for too many games. And you want to see me and my twin brother, don't be shy, just come by, say hi. I'd definitely like to get to meet you guys, and then maybe we'll hang out for a little bit. Well, I don't have a panel or anything. I'm just gonna be just hanging out. So yeah, just come by. Come by and say hi to me and my twin brother. And I'll see you guys later. Geoff Good Gamer signing out.